Hey medics, welcome back to Ares Games. We are continuing on where we left off, which was about just after we figured out that Ethan is still fucking alive.
Damn, I can't get past the lockdown.
Keep on it. That shit's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay.
Oh shit, hello. Guess I'll go out. Thank you. Oh, shit, hello.
Thank God. Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Tommen's position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
Wait, I hear. You're a safe. Aw, yeah. Give me it. What, does she just suddenly not exist? I don't want to know what's making those sounds.
Thank you.
Okay, now what? Okay. That's huge. Is that it? Guess so. Yeah, that yeah. Okay. Okay, now what?
Torrance, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine? Torrance, there's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Do we go back? Man, there's so much happening right now. I've got a bad feeling about that. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Man. Fuck, I thought those were androids because of fucking glowing. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go away. There you go, babes. Go away! Not you. Sweetheart, not right now, okay? I love you too. Stop. Save quick. Because you never know when the next one is.
No.
Fuck it. That's go time. Can't tell if that's a person or a human. Alien or human? Maybe both. Okay, so that's alien. Come on, go back up in the tunnels. Great.
I know you're here. Can't have gone far.
Well, that saves me from having to do anything, at least. Man, I still have to go all the way fucking around. Fuck it. So I'll go through the door. I essentially just keep going straight. Come on, go back up in your vent. Alright, guess we're using the flamethrower. Okay.
Get off this wreck.
Thank you.
just need to see the family again. That's all I want.
I mean, that's a reasonable request.
Someone must know what's going on.
Come on, keep walking.
Wonder what the kids are doing right now. What's that?
You don't belong here. Move along. You think I won't do it? I'll do it.
Shit. I'm doing shit till he's gone. Okay. 1851.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Shit.
Good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children, too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps I can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Thank you. Yeah, come here, motherfucker. Jesus.
Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
I don't know either, but, definitely not gonna take it for granted. Save, 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 save. No thanks. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck me, fuck me. I don't know what I was supposed to do!
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
What I think of that. Great.
was sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the
Oi. Jesus.
station. Abandoned station.
Just going high now. No! No! And on that note, that's it for this session. Thanks for watching, and I'll probably be on once my controller is a bit more charged. God damn it. Thanks for watching.